to use our pain and turn it into power. That is the gift of this life. Life would be a little bit boring if it was only good all the time. If it was only rainbows and sunshine. Because we wouldn't really see the rainbow and the sunshine and the beauty. If we didn't see that darkness and that rain and the clouds and depressive energy. This last month of the year, I challenge you to harness negative energy that might come up in your life. If you don't feel good in your body, if there's challenges in your life, things or people in your life that you feel negativity towards, to take that energy and use it to fuel yourself. My greatest changes have come through darkness. My wisdom and power and happiness came through pain and dark times. I challenge you to find that light in your life, because it's there. Even in times of strife, I challenge you to find that light in your life, because it is always there. And it's kind of fun once you do harness those dark days, because they're never gonna go away. Dark days, pain, challenges, negative energy, that stuff doesn't go away, but we get to use it to become butterflies, to soar and raise up high. I am the alchemist. I am the transformation. I am the beautiful disaster. The wild woman, the high priestess, the love of my life, the patient princess. I am the light at the end of the road. I'm sitting in a bathtub right now because this is the only natural light in the house right now. And I think it's gonna be raining the next few days, but I'm gonna make the most of it. And still have fun and fuel my inner light. Excuse me. Thank you, God, for this day. I get to be me. I get to be free. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, God, for this day. I get to be me. I get to be free. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I follow the light everywhere I go. I find the light. I trust my flow. I find the light everywhere I go. I find the light. I trust my flow. I trust my flow because I know. I trust my flow because I know. I'm here to shift. That is my gift. I'm here to shift. That is my gift.